Well, Sewer, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yes.
Ah! Holy guts! My roast is ruined! But what if I whip a precious fast food and disguise it as my own cookie? Oh ho 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 ho! Delightfully devilish, Seymour!
Seymour, with his crazy explanations, the superintendent's gone and need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, he'll be flying down tonight.
Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Could you join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your own, Seymour?
That isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steam clams we're having. Steam clams.
Ooh!
Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steam clams.
No, I said steam hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steam hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica and I never heard anyone use the phrase steam hams.
Oh, not in Utica, no, it's an Albany expression.
I see. You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh no. Patented Skinner Burgers. Old family recipe.
For steam hams.
Yes,
but you call them steam hams despite the fact that they are obviously grilled.
You know the... One thing I should... Excuse me for one second.
Of course.
Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was that by all, I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Borealis?
Huh? Aurora Borealis? At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, look lies entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
May I see it?
No.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just Northern Lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you seem a good ham.
Help!